There you go.
We're going to ask our friend Catherine Flynn to go up now.